Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.